There have been developments in the search for 42-year-old Adam McCoy, missing from his Metcalf County home since May 24th. McCoy is originally from Floyd County and still has family there. Kentucky State Police officials at Post 15 say McCoy's truck was recently located not far from his home, as was a body. Positive identification could not be made, and the body was sent to Frankfort for an autopsy and positive identification. We will continue to follow this developing story.